the hero of the Mexican Revolution, General Emiliano Zapata. He fought for land and liberty for the common man.
I'm Edgar Zapata, his great-grandson. With me, the struggle continues. The general first made a name for himself at the local rodeo, becoming known for riding wild bulls and horses. But what made him famous around the world was his courage to confront social injustice. 100 years later, I continue his fight, but as a community leader, writer, and activist. My message is that people should stand up for what belongs to them. The name Zapata is a big part of this country's history. My fight is to make it mean something today.